Power on the camera and connect it to a computer using the provided cable. When connected to a computer, a pop-up will appear. Tap Transfer File, USB to download the files from the camera to the computer. The file extension for panoramic videos is OSV. Each panoramic video has a low-resolution proxy file with the extension LRF. DJI Studio provides easy-to-use editing tools for panoramic videos. Download DJI Studio from the official website, then install and run the program. When the camera is connected to the computer, you can view the photos and videos directly in DJI Studio. Select a video clip and add to the track. To use the low-resolution proxy file for editing, enable proxy mode. DJI Studio offers multiple framing options. To adjust the view, drag on the screen or fine-tune the parameters. Tap the icon to add a keyframe recording the current view. At a later point in time, add another keyframe to record a different view. Select an animation effect. The video will transition from the first view to the second view using the selected effect. This feature can keep the subject in the frame during sports scenes. Tap Intelligent Tracking. Drag on the screen to select a subject, then tap Start Tracking. Tap Stop Tracking to complete framing. If Editing Assistant is enabled before recording, you can switch to Selfie View with one click. Additionally, DJI Studio supports image settings such as stabilization and stitching effects. After editing, export the final video. You can also edit panoramic videos in Adobe Premiere Pro using the official plugin. Download the plugin and follow the on-screen instructions to install. Open Adobe Premiere Pro. If the plugin appears under Effects, Video Effects, the installation is successful. Import a video clip. Drag the plugin onto the clip. To adjust the view, drag on the screen or fine-tune the parameters. Tap the icon to add a keyframe recording the current view. At a later point in time, add another keyframe to record a different view. Select an animation effect. If you need to edit the raw files of panoramic videos, select the original resolution and adjust the corresponding parameters. You can also change the stitching and stabilization settings of the raw file. After editing, export the final video.